All right, today is the last day that I will be 49. And as of tomorrow, I will have reached 50 years of age, which is halfway to 100, because I want a perfect score. So I'm going to treat myself to a unicorn cake pop from Starbucks. It's been a pretty good day for me. Alright, so I just had a bite of my unicorn cake pop. I had no idea there were sprinkles inside. I guess that just makes it extra magical. Yep.